Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Halo guys, good morning. I'm Indah Ridwani. Di sini saya akan menjelaskan materi dari Kak Anita Wulandari, yaitu tentang the phoneme. Phoneme is the basic unit of spoken language which, when used as a single unit, has no meaning at all. Phonemes are single sounds in speech represented by a single symbol. Phonemes are produced by the intricate coordination of the lungs, vocal cords, larynx, lips, tongue, and teeth. When all these organs work properly, the sound produced will be quickly perceived and understood by listeners who master the language spoken by the speaker. Next, itu ada example of phonemes are as follows. Yang pertama, itu ada letters of the alphabet, beberapa huruf dari A sampai Z. Yang B, vowel letters atau huruf vokal A, I, U, E, O. C, consonant letters apart from the letters A, I, U, E, O. Next, symbols and transcription. Symbol E, pronouncing almost similar to set I, we can start with I or Y. Example, fight, bane, hymen, kid, beat, minute, feel, intent. Yang kedua itu ada E, I, almost similar to ember atau bebek. E, bed, head, dress, bait, dress. Selanjutnya itu ada like E, lake, gimana ya, mute, mute, love, mute, blood. Symbols and transcription. Symbol I pronouncing I kita tekan. Example, see, machine, fleece, you, u, kita tekankan, to, goose, group. A, kita tekan, father, start. Symbol and transcription. Pertama-tama transcription, synonym, recording, written text, arranging, arrangement. Phonology. Phonology functions. Pertama itu to know the change of sound in a word. Yang kedua itu ada learn about the process of forming a sound, its delivery or pronunciation. Yang ketiga itu ada studying how the human organs work, especially those related to the use of language. Phonology rule. Yang pertama itu ada phonetic, yang kedua ada speech, yang ketiga ada pronunciation process, yang keempat itu ada classification, yang kelima ada classified vocal, dan yang terakhir ada syllable. So, sekian materi yang bisa saya jelaskan. Terlebih dan terkurang, saya mohon maaf. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.